Actress Lori Loughlin has just been released from federal prison after completing her 2-month prison sentence in California. Loughlin and her husband, Massimo Giannulli, pleaded guilty in May to paying $500,000 to get their daughters into USC as fake rowing recruits. Giannulli began serving his 5-month prison sentence last month. And the couple also has to pay a combined $400,000 in fines and complete community service.